Welcome to Squirrel Sam TV. Fancy an ongoing collection of nature and wildlife videos? Just take a quick moment to subscribe and click the bell icon and you will never miss out again. Okay, in this video we are looking at fascinating rabbit facts. Number 1. Wild rabbits are small mammals that are found in several parts of the world including Europe. The European rabbit was introduced to Britain by the Normans in the 12th century. Wild rabbits have greyish-brown fur with a characteristic white flash on the underside of their tail. Number 2. A baby rabbit is called a kit, a female is called a doe and a male is called a buck. Number 3. Rabbits are very social creatures that live in groups. Rabbit habitats include meadows, woods, forests, grasslands, deserts, and wetlands. They live in family groups, and the best-known species, the European rabbit, lives in underground burrows or rabbit holes. A group of burrows is called a warren. They are often seen sitting on grass verges, by roadsides, at dawn and dusk. Where there is plenty of grass and few disturbances. They may also be seen out during the day if they are in an undisturbed location. Number 4. Rabbits are herbivores that feed by grazing on grass and leafy weeds. They graze heavily and rapidly for roughly the first half hour of a grazing period. Usually in the late afternoon, followed by about half an hour of more selective feeding. Number 5. A rabbit's teeth never stop growing. Instead, they're gradually worn down as the rabbit chews on grasses, wildflowers, and vegetables, meaning they never get too long. Number 6. Rabbits perform an athletic leap, known as a binky, when they're happy, performing twists and kicks in midair. Rabbits are amazing athletes, they can jump as high as 90 centimeters in one leap. Number 7. Rabbits' eyes are on the sides of their head, meaning they can see almost all the way around them. This helps them to keep a close watch for predators while they're going about their business. Rabbits can sleep with their eyes open. The telltale sign is his nose. If it's twitching, he is still awake, but if it's still, then he's catching a few zeds. Number 8. Like cats, happy rabbits purr when they're content and relaxed. Number 9. A rabbit's best feature is its long ears. Growing up to 10 centimeters in length, rabbits can turn their ears by 180 degrees, keeping a careful listen out for predators. Number 10. One of the world's best-known rabbits is the Warner Brothers cartoon character Bugs Bunny, who's often seen munching on a carrot. In fact, carrots aren't a natural part of a rabbit's diet and can give bunnies an upset stomach if they eat too many. Number 11. Mother rabbits can feed their whole litter in 5 minutes or less. They do not spend a lot of time with their babies like mother cats do. It is normal for them to visit their litter only for feeding once or twice per day. In the wild, this protects the babies by not attracting attention to the nest. Number 12. Baby rabbits are born without fur. Their eyes and ears are closed when they are born. Fur starts to grow almost immediately. Their eyes and ears open when they are between 10 and 14 days old. Number 13. Rabbits can't vomit. When they get an upset stomach or develop a hairball, everything must work its way out the other way. Rabbits get hairballs like cats because they groom their fur by licking. Number 14. Rabbits have a unique digestive system. Food passes through their system once and comes out as soft, smelly droppings called kecotropes. Rabbits eat their kecotropes so the food goes through their system a second time, making sure they get every bit of nutrition possible. The dry bunny beans we think of as normal rabbit droppings occur after the food has passed through the second time. Number 15. The breeding season for rabbits begins in mid-February and can continue through to late summer. Famous for their reproductive abilities, rabbits have a 30-day gestation period and can have several litters a year. Typically, a female will have between 4 and 8 babies. Number 16. Rabbits are born blind and furless and they are totally dependent on their mother. When they are very young, the baby will only leave their nest if there is a problem. At 2 weeks of age, the young rabbits begin to eat vegetation. At 4 to 5 weeks old, they feed alongside their mother. Number 17. Rabbits love to taste new things. Rabbits have over 17,000 taste buds in their mouths. Compare that to humans, who have around 10,000. Rabbits love to try out new things, and in the wild, this comes in handy as they gather their daily nutrient requirements from taking a nibble here and there from many plants. Number 18. Rabbits really do breed like well, rabbits. Female rabbits can have a litter every month. Let's say just one mama rabbit starts out and has a litter every month, and three of those are female babies. She and her babies will go on to have the same, three baby girls, 12 times a year, as will their offspring. At the end of 3 years, there will be over 50,000 rabbits, and at the end of 4 years, just 1 year later, there will be 1.8 million. Scary stuff. Of course, this example was just a bit of fun because conditions would not always be perfect. Babies would die, foxes, birds of prey, and other predators would affect the numbers, but it does show what could potentially happen. There are over 45 million rabbits in the UK alone. Cute, fuzzy, fluffy, and hopping mad, who doesn't love these adorable creatures? Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more nature videos from Squirrel Sam TV.